When I was in my 20s, 30s, Michael Jackson, big afro, that was the thing. And I realized this is going to be the market of the future. I think we have to encourage our people to really be the best they can be. Our country offers opportunities for all of us.